I went over the rules. I want you to protect yourself at all times, and what I say you must obey. Good luck. Let's do it.
Shattered, he's hurt, he's
wrong. But you'll take him out, he's ready to go, he's absolutely shattered.
Go out there and finish him. Good work, he was thinking.
It's and ride it out. Go out there and finish him.
Don't forget the jab and don't get carried away. Think about the defense and remember what you do.
The gap's all there. Good work out there, the jab's working now.
Don't change too much yet. Keep doing what you're doing, the gaps will appear and he'll start tiring.
Let's do it.
Bang him downstairs.
On top of him. Don't let him get back into the fight. Don't let him get that confidence.
Don't let him get back into this fight. It's so important now that in the first minute.
Wear that air. Every time you see him, take a big deep breath.
Guy in the jab and then let your shots go. Don't let him get back into this fight.
Don't Don't let him get back into this fight. It's so important now in his first...
Don't let him get back into the fight. Don't let him get that confidence. He's going to be
sticking behind the jab and then let your shots go. Don't let him get back into this fight. Come on, you've got...
And back. Stay focused, don't let back into the fight. Great work.
Well, hold it up, but you're still landing your power shots. Good work. Don't forget the jab and don't get carried away. Think about the defense on the end and what you do. Good work. Just keep...
Wait. Just stay focused, don't let back into the fight.
Oh, that's it. Start sticking a few body shots in there. Very...
You were thinking, you were smart, you weren't loading up, but you were still landing your power shots.
Don't let him back into the fight. Don't give him all three shots. Keep smart.
So remember what you do. Good work. So just keep...
Keep doing what you're doing. The gaps will appear. You would think...
I said, start just sticking a few body shots in there a little bit. Just vary it up a little bit so we can figure it out.
Let's go.
Shh.
important now than in the first minute.
Look at him. He's absolutely knackered, mate. He's knackered.
Hook him behind the jab and then let your shots go. Don't let him get back into
it. Get back into fight. Don't let him get that confidence. He's going to be stressing about his gas tank now.
Keep with him. Don't let him get back into the fight. Don't let him get that confidence. He's going to be stressing out his gas tank now. Keep whacking into the body. Keep taking away that air. Every time you see him...
Don't let him get back into this fight. It's so important now in this first minute.
Stop him from getting that breath in. Don't let him get back into
the... Work him behind the jab and then let your shots go. Don't let him get back into this fight.
Come up with him. Keep him busy with that jab. Work him behind the jab and then let your...
On top of him. Don't let him get back into the fight. Don't let him get that confidence.
Come off the hook. Just keep on top of him. Don't let him get back into
the... Aware of air. And every time you see him, take a big, deep breath. Bang him down.
Bang.